Welcome back to our program. I'm Tony Noakes, and with me today is Dr. Wendy Walsh. The primary topic on today's program is serious side effects being experienced by patients who have been prescribed Elmiron. What can you tell us about Elmiron and the problems reported by its users?
Well, Tony, Elmiron, also known as pentosan polysulfate sodium, or PPS, is a drug manufactured by Janssen Pharmaceuticals, and it's been prescribed to millions since being introduced in 1996. Now, it was promoted as an effective and safe low-risk drug. It has been prescribed for, as you said, interstitial cystitis, or painful bladder syndrome, which causes chronic pain and pressure in the bladder, as well as this urge to frequently urinate. Elmiron is thought to help relieve these symptoms by providing a protective coating to the damaged bladder wall. Now, the problem with the drug is that serious side effects, including irreversible vision damage, including blindness, are being experienced by people taking this drug.
Dr. Walsh, tell us more about the side effects being reported.
The side effects being reported aren't what you would expect from a drug prescribed for bladder problems. Starting in 2015, evidence began to mount that taking Elmiron may cause a toxic buildup inside the retina, causing serious vision impairment.
That's rather incredible. A drug prescribed for bladder problems possibly causing serious vision issues. Tell us more about the cause of these issues.
Well, the primary concern is the development of a toxic maculopathy, which damages the retina after long-term use of Elmiron. The macula is the backside of the retina, and it senses light and sends a signal to the brain, allowing you to see. If the retina is damaged, a person's vision is affected, and in the Western world, maculopathy is the most common cause of blindness.
Are there symptoms viewers who have been prescribed Elmiron should be made aware of?
Yes, there are. Some of the symptoms of maculopathy being reported include change in the color of the retina itself, dark spots in one's vision, straight lines that turn curvy or squiggly, muted or less vivid colors, trouble reading, blurred vision, including in the center of the field of view, and a hard time adjusting to dimmer lighting and of course, even blindness.
Dr. Walsh, what can you tell us about how the link between Elmiron and these problems was discovered?
Well, the first indication of a link between Elmiron and vision problems was back in 2015, when doctors at Emory University started seeing an eye condition that they just couldn't explain. They felt it was some